She was aware of her insecurities as she took the stage. She was convinced if she got up there that she'd be discovered someday. So she belted it. She hit the high notes fearlessly. Oh, she melted them as she brought them to their feet. She was a big star at Banana Joe's Bar, where she sang karaoke every night. She said if you work hard to get where you are, it feels good in the hot spotlight. She was a big star. She made the local cable shows where the camera fell in love with her face. After a couple of weekends, the groupies were crawling all over the place. She signed autographs like she was Garth Brooks in a skirt. And in the aftermath, that small time town was her. A big star at Banana Joe's Bar, where she sang karaoke every night. She said if you work hard to get